Hey, James, are you yet?
Jena Friedman is tough.
This is like a remote. I'm sure you're probably used to things like this size in your hand.
Jena Friedman is experienced.
Do you believe that victims of assault should be believed?
Let me tell you about assault.
Jena Friedman is focused.
I wouldn't assume somebody would be getting sexually harassed, man or a guy.
What about women?
What about them?
Saw Focus with Jena Friedman, Friday at midnight.